John Lee, the jury has found you guilty of willful murder, and the sentence of the court upon you is that you be taken from this place to a lawful prison, and there to a place of execution, and there suffer death by hanging, and that your body be buried within the precincts of the prison in which you shall have been last confined. And may the Lord have mercy on your soul.
Little did I think when the judge first spoke those awful words to me that I would feel again the cold winds blow and the heart would beat in Babbacombe. I was born to lead a life of sorrow.
I've seen friends like the heads of today.
Growing tired and weary of the morrow, tortured by my terrible name. When I was 15, my father called to me, saying, now you are a man and all men work. There's a lady and they say her name's Miss. For 18 months I worked for her up at the Glen.
Like a mother to me.
But time goes slowly when you're thinking wishfully.
Your kith and kin. Thank you.